I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard and we love to laugh. We all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. This city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum. Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same.
Four.
This ain't about a fantasy. This ain't about a
take. Give your love and they throw it back. You give your heart, they go on attack. When there's nothing left for you, only thing that you can do. Say, today, today, live like a wanna. Let yesterday burn and go it in a fire. In a fire, in a fire. Fight like a warrior. Today, today, live like a wanna. Let yesterday burn and go it in a fire. In a fire, in a fire. Live like a warrior. There's some things you should let go. They're only gonna pull you down. Just like wave on your shoulder. Swing high, we all swing low. We all got secrets people don't know. We all got dreams we can't let go. We wanna be brave, don't be afraid, no. Today, today, live like you wanna. Let yesterday burn and go it in a fire. In a fire, in a fire. Fight like a warrior. Today, today, live like you wanna. Let yesterday burn and go it in a fire. From things you carry a long time. Been up, you've been down. Tired and you don't know why. But you're never gonna go back. You only live one life. Let go, let go.
We welcome you to Nelson Field for the first round Utah State 4A Championship Tournament between the visiting Riverhawks from Ridgeline High School, representing Region 12, and your Spanish Fork Dons, the Region 10 champions.
A lot of hunger in the faces I see, a lot of bitterness, communal emptiness. Don't trust the waterfront, chemicals hide with the skeleton. Got to go home.
any baseball superstitions?
Yeah. If we keep winning, I never wash my socks. So my socks really stink. You should smell them right now.
Nah.
Smell them.
Well, I didn't wash these socks for 3 days straight until Stacy made me.
Do you have any baseball superstitions?
Have a pocket out. Like, just kind of have a pocket out. It doesn't matter where, just out there.
When I'm pitching, I have to chew gum. It has to be spearmint by Trident.
I don't say my superstitions. That's my superstition.
Yeah, when I'm pitching, before I go out on the mound, I gotta walk to the line before I start running.
Deuces.
No. No baseball superstitions.
No?
Oh, don't.
No.
Not.
I'm not a superstition guy.
I always wear the same undershirt.
Don't wear batting gloves.
Tape. I have to have tan lines. You gotta tape the wrists.
Tape.
This one right here.
Who's your favorite baseball player?
Don't Chance Parker.
Because he brings a lot of energy to the game, like this.
Favorite MLB player, Evan?
Chance Parker. Just look at him. He's sexy. Sexy six.
Chance. Easily.
When was the last time you cleaned your room, Riker?
Oh, it's been a minute. It's been a minute. Probably 2 weeks.
The last answer was a year.
A year? Who gave that answer?
I don't know. It was a while ago. A year or so.
A year? Toby!
I just threw everything on the floor.
It's been a few months.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, Chance.
A day ago. Actually.
No, that's a lie.
Promise. No.
It's been a while. It's been a while.
No, it's been a while, actually.
I've never cleaned my room, I don't think.
This morning.
This morning?
Yeah, because I couldn't find my attendant.
Oh, pre-game or after-game snack B-dubs. It's gotta be B-dubs.
What do you love the very most about baseball?
Just being out on the field and hanging out with my friends and playing the game we all love to do.
What's the best seeds?
Probably barbecue.
Which one of your teammates always makes you laugh?
Cade or Dax.
Why?
They just make everything funny even when it's going poorly. They just find ways to make it enjoyable.
I thought I was gonna get past this. Wait, what's the question, Tobes? You got a lot of questions?
Is it all about long pants or the short pants?
The win.
What is it?
Yeah. The winning.
Oh, I love winning. I like just being out with the guys.
Which one of your teammates always makes you laugh and why?
P-Dog.
P-Dog.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm walking it.
Hey, I'm walking it.
He's just a funny kid.
He's a goofy.
I love him.
Dax. Cam Bot or Cam.
What team makes you laugh?
Yeah, probably
myself.
Or Miles.
Who sat on my glove?
Who's the sword out there today, baby?
Pier 49. Shout out. They always hick me up. Good deals at lunch.
Whoa. Pier 49, it's a good one. A little Dr. Pepper.
I like the Taco Bell flavored ones.
Big Still Pickle or the Big's Ranch?
Shut up, Jack.
Spitz Chili Lime.
Spitz?
Yeah, maybe when we were 10.
It's
Spitz.
Big's because Big's, the seeds are big and they're big.
Well,
I would Jace.
Hell yeah, I would Jace.
Chumman.
What is it?
Chumman.
Yes, sir.
What?
Chumman. Chumman.
There it is.
Yeah.
Best kind of seeds? Pumpkin seeds.
Bryce Harper. Brandon Crawford.
I'm drawing a blank. 1 sec.
Mookie Betts.
Oh, Francisco Lindor.
Clayton Kershaw.
I said Mike Trout.
Probably Mike Trout.
Just traveling team, coming down the tournaments.
That's the long bus rides. Those are fun.
I love my teammates. Baby,
It's always funny messing around.
Do you make yourself laugh?
Yeah,
at?
Sometimes. Sometimes I think I'm a little funny, but Mason sometimes says some funny stuff to me, but
Mason.
I love playing baseball with my friend Dax.
Yes!
Speed Bobster, Ken Bob. He's just a funny guy, he's full of life, loves the game.
When was the last time you cleaned your room?
This morning. Dill pickle.
Yeah.
Short pants all the way.
Like Cole said, tan lines, and I gotta have a voltage, or else we don't win.
You love the very most about baseball.
The hot dogs. Short. With cool socks.
Love pants. Definitely low pants.
Which teammate makes you laugh the most?
Bean. Bean Jones.
What's your favorite MLB player?
Wayne Gretzky.
Why?
We have the same birthday.
I think it's Bean. Bean makes me laugh pretty loud.
From the A.N.
How come?
Just a funny guy, you know.
Billy Hamilton.
It's not Aiden.
No. Not yet.
Just playing with my friends, like Toby.
Yeah, and me.
And Dax, and Cam, and Jake. See, all of my friends here. He's my buddy, too. I like the long pants, so you don't get, like, what Cam has right there.
I'm 6'8". I've been wearing short pants my whole life.
I like the Spitz brand black pepper. You mix a little barbecue in with it, you get beef jerky seeds.
Well, there you go.
I don't believe in superstitions. They're fake. All of them. You can do anything on any day. It doesn't matter. No superstitions.
Do you have any baseball superstitions?
Oh, yeah. I've got a lot. I had to put my belt on backwards. Never shave on game day. Always had hash browns on game day. Kind of a superstitious person.
You have any baseball superstitions?
Tanner. Not nothing. I don't do anything. I'm pretty normal. Long pants, no doubt.
When was the last time you cleaned your room?
I don't even know. Like last summer.
What's the best ballpark snack?
Let's do hot dogs. That's my thing. I'm just playing with a bunch of my friends. Just having some fun out there. Hi, Mater.
Square, you basically hit the ball as hard as you can. Move runners, score, and win games.
Do you have any baseball superstitions?
I don't know. I don't really have any, if I'm being honest. It's not really something that I'm into.
Knock it off!
It depends on what uniform we're rocking. I'm more of a high pants guy myself. I don't eat seeds. I don't like seeds. The orange. Orange monsters.
Best thing about baseball?
I get to party with all your friends and get to hang out with everybody. I'll get him.
You know, my boy's over here, you know? Messing around with them.
No superstition. Heidi.
I got no superstition.
What the hell? What's your superstition?
No, Heidi, no superstitions. I don't believe in those mind games. And Heidi.
What's the best thing about baseball?
The blue skies, the sun, the green grass, the trimmed up lines. It's just the boys of summer, right? Just being out on the field and enjoying the game. The best seeds, jalapeno hot salsa, David's seeds. Those are the best ones. Hi. Hi.
Best thing about baseball?
Probably the home runs.
Watching the home runs?
Yeah.
Are they gonna get one today?
Yeah.
What's the best game snack?
Sunflower seeds.
Do you have a favorite kind?
No.
Any kind?
Any kind.
Why are you washing your shoes again?
I always wash my shoes. Superstition, baby. Just clean them up. Pre-game. Pre-game, look good. Play good, right?
watching the kids play, having fun. Mountain Dew.
Any superstitions?
Everything. Don't get on the field till it's ready to play.
You shouldn't try if you're hesitant. Evan! No! No! Evan! 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 Can you do a backflip?
I know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. You were the light for me to find my truth. I just wanna say thank you. Leaving to
Evan,
find my
don't
soul.
Do it again.
Told her I had to go. And I know it ain't pretty when our hearts get broke. Too young to feel this old. Watching us both turn cold. Oh, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke.
I hope someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days. All our troubles, we'll lay to rest and we'll wish we could come back to these days
No,
game wearing number 17. There's a last time for everything. Like a George Strait cassette in a Pontiac. Our talent supercuts, let's leave it long in the back. Wearing a tux in a high school gym. She's wearing your class ring. There's a last time for everything. Last call, last chance, last song, last dance. Sometimes you just don't know when that's gonna be. Hold me, baby, give me a kiss. Like tonight,
that's
is
a wrap.
All there is. There's a last time for everything.
Champions.